1. Several identical objects are initially at rest on a horizontal surface. The following figures are free body diagrams for the forces that are exerted on the objects over a distance delta x. In which of the diagrams is the net work being done on the object 0? For the net work to be equal to 0, the resultant force must be 0. The only way that this is true is that all components in the horizontal and vertical directions cancel each other out. This rules out option A, where you have a net force in the x direction, option B, where you have a net force in the y direction, and option C, where you have a net force in both the x and y directions. In the case of option D, all horizontal components cancel out, all vertical components cancel out, and the net force is 0. In that case, the resultant work will be 0, so this is our correct option.